Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Stan Joe, and in the last video, I forgot. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts, is what I should have said first, is before saying what we did in the last video. What we did in the last video, we finished up Meridian Garden, our first optional world. I say first optional world because, you know, good experience. The second optional world, and the third one, I may do today. During this recording. Maybe. I'm not even sure. But I'm dreading this world more than any other world in Kingdom Hearts. And it's because of this game's world. Version of that world. As I said, out of all the worlds in Kingdom Hearts that came back in Technica Radiant Garden comes back like, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 5 or 6 times. I say 5 or 6 because I'm still referring to it as when it was still called Hollow Bastion as well. So I'm referring to it as Radiant Garden / Hollow Bastion. This world has basically been in mainly like 5 or 6 games. Despite the fact we have the 100 acre wood world to do, and we got Atlantica to do, and after we finish Atlantica and the 100 acre wood, it's in-game time. Of course, again, I'll have to beat the final boss off-screen, save the game, grind like hell, and be prepared to take on what is remaining of the Ascent Silhouettes. Because I know there's 2 I haven't defeated yet. Because I lost to them. And one of those 2 pissed me off severely.
Oh, the night sky is so beautiful.
Yeah. I do not want to say. I think I wanted to say that every world had a gimmick of some sort. But no, it was more like they had a motif. Okay, I'm gonna say this right now. I have no problems with Disney songs. I have no problems with them. What I have a problem is that there's a mini game involved with them. Hence why this world was optional. Granted, the 100 acre wood's more. The 100 acre wood world was just optional because it was just there for R&R. Our game, and just actually just mini games in general. Other than that, I don't give 2 shits about Atlantica. Other than the fact I have to do it for 100% completion. Fuck! Yep. I do hope this is not in Kingdom Hearts 3. I'll be. God. Well, it's not gonna stop me from playing Kingdom Hearts 3 when I get it, but damn it, I'm gonna be very disappointed. I mean, not in the entire game, but disappointed that they brought it back. If they're gonna bring it back, it might as well be for the fighting, not the singing. Please don't.
Forget how to swim already?
Kinda, I guess.
Then you boys ought to practice. You follow owner. He'll show you what to do.
Come on, Zora. You can do it.
Oh. Yeah. Depending on the control settings, left trigger and you press the left trigger and you... Oh, that's right. I couldn't get 100% completion without even going to this world, without even getting the fucking puzzle piece in it. I'm trying to see if there's, like, any more here. Again, this is a world where... Yeah, you seem to notice the button and seeing the commands? Yeah, no fighting in this world. Huh. I wonder why. That's much better.
Nadine, what brings you three to the sea? To the sea, Mom. Is something going on?
Kind of.
But everything seems peaceful.
Oh, everything is fine as long as Daddy's in a good mood. Yeah.
Hey, we got this concert very soon. What did you see? In a musical extravaganza.
Yeah. Because everyone loves musicals.
Please say yes. Ariel's been acting strange lately, Mom. She might settle down and then practice if you did. Too.
Sounds like fun.
Let's give it a shot.
Excellent. Now, Dean, I need to teach you everything you need.
What do we have to do?
It's easy.
It's, yeah, a musical challenge. Press X to tune the song gauge. Press X when the gauge is about to run out to get a high score. Excellent. Press too quickly or not pressing at all will result in a low score. Bad. Oh, I'm gonna fucking hit myself.
All you got to do is hit the rhythm. Hit the beat and put a little shake in it. Diddy, let's go.
Yes, this is what we need. We need to see. Oh shit.
Timing's a little off, but you almost got it. Okay, Donald, your turn. Just like Solo. Then he see.
Hey, what you got? My god, I wanted to play some fucking Guitar Hero now. And that's not really... And it's more or less to get away from this shit.
That's it! Goofy, it's you now. Do you think you can do better? That's it! This time you gotta dance with Ariel. Remember, don't miss the beat.
Oh, by the way, if you see multiples of them, it's just still one button press. It's fucking weird, but yeah, that's really all it is.
That's it! Now we're jamming with the bubbles. The rules are the same. You gotta stick to the beat.
I really could care less about this portion.
That's right! You got it!
Yay. Why? Why does this even exist? Again, I have to do it. I intend on completing, doing everything in this game, but fuck!
That's all there is to it.
Gosh, I don't know.
Anytime you want to sing a music masterpiece, just come and see me, Mom.
Yeah, we got the Earthsea Kingdom map. But anyway, we're not exactly finished with, well, anyway, in story, we're already not done anyway. Why did I do that? No! 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 Damn you. Oh, shit. Well, looks like we're gonna have to do it. Fuckadilly.
Remember, feel the rhythm with your body.
I'll begrudgingly accept the try. Swim this way. I don't like this at all.
Break a fin.
No, I don't wanna. Go away. I don't wanna break a fin. You go die in a hole. Oh, fire. I don't know how that would be possible in underwater, but we didn't find shit before. Here goes nothing. Receive a note for each excellent score. Have one or more notes by the end to pass. Press X when the gauge is about to run out to get a high score. Good and bad performances don't earn notes. A note disappears with every bad performance.
Yeah.
Da 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 da. Don't give a shit about this game. Or this mini game, to be precise. Shit. Help me. Damn it! Damn it! There we go, shit. Help me! Help me! Counts as a drum solo. This is horrible. Again, I don't mind Disney songs, but when you're putting a minigame like this shit, no thanks.
Sora, you were amazing.
Yeah, I never knew Haley Joel Osment can sing. He probably can, but shit. It's gotta be weird. Oh, wait. Yeah. That is the worst I've ever sworn, damn. I'm like, is it really Haley Joel Osment? It is.
Your Majesty, we have visitors.
King Triton.
I certainly hope there hasn't been a need to use that keyblade of yours.
No, everything's fine. Not a heartless in sight.
Your Majesty, our guests, they want to sing in the musical. Well, that sounds like a splendid idea.
Can I go into the fucking castle and get what I need to get?
After all, you see,
I watched the movie, and no, that's not gonna happen. Hey, for crying out loud, this is what this segment's loosely based. Good lord!
That's the voice I heard. I'm sure of it. Hello? Where are you hiding? I know you're the girl who saved me. Please, come out so I can thank you.
Is the water not that dense under? What the fuck? What the hell happened to density? Or is that not a thing? Ain't in this world. Later, flounder. There's something in like the cat in the king's cat shit. And I said later, over here. Fucking diddly. See?
Oh no, this must be from the human world.
I found it after that storm. I bet it's from a shipwreck. You think Arrow's gonna love it?
But the.
Pronunciation is going out the window.
But if the Sea King finds out about this,
it's better to go into the surface. Come on, help move it. It's no use.
It's no juice. It's no juice.
I might as well poke fun of it while I'm here. Magnet, hey, that's what I got. A new episode's added, because fuck you. Oh yeah, we have to go back to the palace, because there's only like two fucking roads. Oh yeah, whenever we've done a song, you can sing it again through the musical. Just to get another high score. Just to get a high score? Why would I want a high score? I don't know. Because you're going for 100%? Shit. That's the most disappointing about this world. It's just a minigame. I mean, granted, 100 Acre Woods isn't really better in terms of, like, story. It really is just a minigame world as well, but... Fucking hell, at least that's fun. Yeah, I know, under the woods, fun. Yeah, sure, let's move it. I think we can complete the world. Right. Gosh damn it. Why? We got a thing!
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel. And we got something to show you.
Excuse me. Son of a beach, and now we got triangles. Score 5 or more excellence in a row. This time, a triangle gauge will appear. Other than that, same shit. Time correctly, scoring a good or bad will end a combo. Why you gotta be so strict, ma'am? I don't want to deal with this shit. Damn it. I fucked up. No, well, not too bad at least. Damn it. Damn it! Damn it! Stop. I'm gonna fuck it up, I swear. Again, I don't have any problems with fucking, Disney songs, but damn it, when it's minigames like this, it's a piece of shit. Kill me. Damn it. Fucking shit. And damn it. Why do I have to get everything correct? Everything sucks in this world! If there was more fighting, I wouldn't mind it. As I said, well, technically it would stop Atlantica being the worst world in the game, but shit. Shit. It wouldn't be as bad. Oh, I hope I don't get... I hope I don't get copyright for this shit. I mean, seriously, I don't want them to do this segment because I think that's gonna happen. You're late, Sebastian. Is something wrong?
No, nothing, Your Majesty.
That's good.
That's good.
So, tell me, how's the song for the musical coming?
It is finished, Your Majesty. And it celebrates all of the wonderful things found here in the ocean. It will be my finest work.
Will it get Ariel's mind off the human world?
Yes, well, probably, possibly. I mean, most definitely. Excuse me, Your Majesty, but I must rehearse, you understand?
And I believe it was like a drag gauge requirement for this one. I don't even know if it is. This is terrible. We gotta do something.
Yuka, she can't be in a musical like that.
I'll sing her part instead.
No way, not a chance.
What? Why not?
Hi, it's Sebastian.
This will never work.
What's up?
I've composed the perfect.
What the fuck? Let me try that again.
I've composed the perfect song for the musical, but I think it's going to be too complicated for you.
Oh, come on, how hard can it be? Oh. The face of someone who's seen some shit. drive gauge of 5 or more. What's my drive gauge at, per se? I wanna know! This one was like a way to go in. This one was like a way to get into the menu using one of these. I don't remember how, though. Limits. Maybe there isn't. I don't know. I always thought there was one. Well, well, let's go back. SD Sebastian, we have a drag gauge of 5 or more. Well, I got a drag gauge of 5, maybe 6, probably. What is my drive gauge, per se? Because I don't think this world shows my drive gauge. It doesn't, okay. Well, actually, it can tell me right here. Or can it? It cannot. The fuck? I could have sworn I have like 5 drive gauges. Oh, shit. Don't want to do that. Actually, speaking of which, let's take a look at the journal and see if I got everything, because again, it's not really much. Okay. Yeah, I got all the pieces. I got all the pieces. Which is, there's only like, what, 3? Yeah, I still got the rest of this shit to do, because I need, like, certain abilities for it. Space Paranoids, yeah, I know which one that is. Got all this shit in Radiant Garden to get. Damn it. Yeah, I know, I need to go back to Twilight Town. And I know where those fucking things are, too. And we got all the maps. No, we don't. He just says that because it's an idiot. I'd rather do that shit off screen, because fuck it, man. La-di-da-di-da. La-di-da-di-da. Fuck you. Here, puzzle. Actually, let's do a little bit of the puzzle pieces at least. Duality. Frontier. And we're done. This has to be rotated. I never knew that. There you go. Got manifest illusion. Yay! Fuck you. It's this one. Is that it? Okay. That's fine. Sounds it. Fuck this!
Excellent, now we can perform the musical with ease!
Yeah. Okay, I am 100% positive that this one says Under the Sea. Yep. And now we got the square ones. With a different indication, aim for a high score by lifting Ariel's mood. Press square when the gauge shows Ariel to score points if Ariel's mood to lift and lift Ariel's mood. Be sure not to press Sebastian when the gauge shows Sebastian. Other than that, same shit every day. Oh great, please no. Oh, no, wait, this was actually a part of the song. I forgot that. Oh, shit, I fucked up. Wasn't that an excellent start? Fuck you! Oh shit. Jesus. fuck us, I got it done at least. And thank God I don't have to deal with this shit. Oh, no, wait, I gotta do it on the screen. But! Basically, all the main games I've shown so far on... Actually, I do want to mention this. Every mini game I show here, you're going to have to do it again. And for 100% completion. So, you know why this is boring as shit. And this is the one thing I hate, and I have to go back to it, doing it off screen. I would have to do all the extra shit off screen. Ain't that fantastic? Well, of course, in terms of like minigame wise that I haven't shown before, like the struggle R. I'll only show off who do you fight, and that's it, and do everything off screen. I'm not going to take this sitting down. I am not taking this sitting down. Human and I'm a mermaid. I don't know, what do you think? Drop something. Take better care of your shit, man! Oh, this must be, it must be his. But we can't reach it. Rats. Okay, what is the requirement for this one? Magna? Magnera. Well, lucky me, I have that! Oh, fucking hell. Again, I have to do this off-screen. I mean, I gotta do all the songs off-screen. And of course, you're going to have to do it if you want to go for 100%. Ain't that grand? So let's see, gain some experience. You think you can help me with a pendant? Yes. At this point, I'm just waiting for the next check for Ursula's Revenge. Is this the one where I have to tap the shit out of X first for the new button presses, or is this completely unrelated? Sora's not exactly a mermaid. Or merman. That would be the more technical term, a merman.
You don't even know him.
He is a human, for fuck's sake. So you're saying humans are dangerous? What, is Sora the only exception here? Wait, don't even know him? You don't know him either. You know what, the funny thing is, they're not looking at Sora because he's not a mermaid! merman! Or, well, not born naturally a merman.
And if this is the only way, so be it.
You're being a dick! Whoa! Oh, whoa, 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 we didn't want another goofy scenario with Donald, thanks, man. I think you just made things worse. You didn't do shit, Triton. You're not helping anyone here. I mean, thank God we're already almost done with this world. She's got like two more things to do. And this being one of those two. Really, you poor child. Oh, figures. Why are you here? Because this is... Why are you here? There's only two rooms in the under... In Atlantica. Oh, right. You're Ursula, the sea witch. Didn't my father banish you? Yes. That's right. That's right, Angel. I swear some of these things are weird. But how could I stay away when I knew you were so miserable? What you need is a woman's advice.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think it needs to be from you, though. What if I can make all your dreams come true? My father would never allow it. Oh, well, ugh. Doesn't need love if you're giving up that easily. Really? Could you really help me out with how? Magic! Magic! Really, that's all it is. You want to meet your true love? Magic! You want to be a hero? Magic! Magic! What if I want magic? That's the solution to everything. Fucking hell. Well, it's the only way to get what you want is to become human yourself. With magic! A human, can you do that? With magic! Somebody's going to get annoyed by this. I'm sorry. My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. With magic.
This is terrible. Now that you got to tell the king.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Now, have we got a deal? I'll turn you into a human right now. Now, what you do is sign a little contract. A contract? Oh, because there's always a fucking catch. That's right. And the prince is just a token, a trifle. What I want for you is your voice. But what? I forgot, the magic only lasts for 3 days. You've got to get a double prince to kiss you before the sun sets on the third day. If he doesn't, you turn that egg into a mermaid and belong to me. I suppose you might find my terms a little tough. After all, you are Trident's daughter. Adored by all of Atlantica, why, you're practically guaranteed a happy life.
Ugh.
Are you sure you won't listen to your daddy? It'll cost you all it will cost you is your true love. Come on, this is your last chance, blah 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 blah, twist of your arm.
No, don't listen to Ariel.
I can't really care much about this scenario because I've already watched it like 15 fucking times. Thank you. Jeez.
Too bad about your prince, though. He is quite a catch.
Wait.
Da-da-da-da-da.
All I have to do is sign?
Oh. Now that you've seen it all! to the surface! To the surface with you! Well, looks like it's going pretty well.
Gosh, shouldn't we tell King Triton about this?
Absolutely not.
It would break his heart if he found out about this.
Then what do we do?
We're going to stay right here and take care of Ariel. That's what we're going to do.
I guess that's all we can do.
Let us go, man!
So we just float here and watch?
Have you got any better ideas?
We could make Ursula fix all of this. Ha! She ain't got the butter with you! Hey, you never know until you try.
You may be alright. It's gotta be better than doing nothing. Can I trust you to take care of Ursula?
Of course. We've done it before in the past. Not even joking on that one. I had Reed Shane in the original playlist, in a playlist somewhere, or on the channel. Damn you.
They're okay. Man, they were so close.
Well, I think we ought to get back to looking for Ursula.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn you, you damn slippery eels. I sense sadness approaching.
No sign of Ursula anywhere.
I wonder where that sea witch could have gone.
Yeah, sadness ahoy.
Ariel's been crying for a long time.
Wait, isn't that shallow water? Oh, no wonder. I have no mind. Motherfucker! Ding! Nay. Nuts to you, sir! Ma'am! Ugh, my mind hurts like hell!
What happened?
Turn to the left, and you see something weird. Oh, never mind. And maybe not looking far to the left, then.
You can talk. You're the one. The girl who sang to me.
Oh, Eric. I wanted to tell you.
Of course. It was you. You were the one who saved me that night in the store. Oh, Ariel. I'm sorry I didn't figure it out sooner.
Ow.
You're the one I love.
Eric.
Not so fast.
Oh, fuck you, man.
Do you see what I see? You're too late.
Oh, God. Get the fuck out of here, Cthulhu!
Ariel!
Damn it! You have signed the fine print!
Contract's no good.
Let her go!
Excuse me? Now. Even the brave King Triton can't go around breaking binding contracts. Why, it just won't do, would it? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some loose ends to tie up.
Well. Not too keen on this shit. He's doing it for a greater good again, I guess. But. Fuck-a-diddly! Turned into that weird, scrungy looking thing. What is that, actually? Ha 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 ha! Eat our food, asshole! Ursula. A new gauge has appeared. Press X rapidly to defeat Ursula. Nice, right? Very simple. What could go wrong? Actually, nothing really. It's kind of hard to lose this, which is why I don't like it. There's no challenge. Which is why I prefer the fights in this game. I prefer fights over the song. The musical shit. Yeah, just because you have a light. I hate it when they do that shit. Well, you're dead.
Alright.
Yeah, I know, it's... Kinda, well, guess what? You lost. Like you've always have.
That's what you think!
Surprise! Oh.
No, it's not possible. It's over, Ursula. That belongs to me!
Alright then, you can have it.
It's like you can have your dinner and eat it too. No, wait, that's not the right word. Wait, that's not the right words for this. Never mind. Well, not to puss anyone? Yeah, forget it.
Please, Ariel. You can come out now. It's okay. Ariel?
I'm not good with jokes. Why should I? I make them. And we got the Mysterious Abyss, which doesn't really give two shits about, because it's utterly useless. Well, to be fair to Hooker, yeah, it is completely useless. Prince Eric's a great guy, and he's really brave too.
Yes, but he is a human!
Oh, brother, not getting this again.
Yeah. How'd it go with your father, Ariel? Great, thanks for your help, I gotta go. I'll see you later. Later! Hey, wait! I almost forgot, Sebastian. Can you try and said this year's festival is so important that the musical better be your best ever?
My best ever.
Alright, what's going on?
You got to do me a favor. Oh.
What?
Huh?
But how? It was going to be the song.
Fucking shit.
It was going to make the song perfect too.
Oh, we're almost done. Thank God we're almost done. We only got one more chapter to do. And I'm done recording for this fucking world. Okay, I'm gonna do all this shit off screen because fuck it. Me, Thundaga. Well, guess what? I have Thundaga, bitch!
I have the Thundaga!
Magic.
No! Now you like it, you can handle it. So you can handle this now. A massacre will be perfect.
Wait, they have butterflies!
How the hell do you have butterflies in the water?
It's a metaphor.
Oh, damn it!
It's a metaphor for. It's a metaphor for saying I'm nervous.
Damn it, Sola!
Aim for 3,000 points or higher, so all occasions will be used. Again, fashion shows, don't press it. Use what you've learned! And again, I gotta do all this shit off screen too, so don't... Make the song now. I'm trying to remember if it's a track if you do pat poorly, and I don't want to find out. Okay, I don't think it did, but I feel like an idiot for messing that up, though. And I gotta figure it was gonna take over an hour because you got cutscenes and shit, and I gotta constantly go back into this world so I can do all the shit I need to do again. Hey, it's a bubble! Because this is a world we haven't done the thing yet. Damn it. And it's gonna suck when I have to do this off screen because of shit. Of course, I'm gonna do this off screen because why not? Element with what? What? Fuck you! And or Calca Plus. Right, we need that for the ultimate weapon. Shit! Help, just like in the last game, and I mean the first one, we have to use all the materials we gather from beating the shit out of enemies, completing the world, open the chest, get these materials. To, you know, well, let's go back to Radiant Garden, because I do have to go back here to, well, you know, for 100 Acre Wood, so I might as well at least save right here and stop. Oh boy, I'm gonna have fun. This was a fun video. Yeah, a fun video of me dying inside. A good diddly. Nope, don't want to go to world map. Anyway, I'm going to start right here. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy it, do me a favor and hit that like button. Also, if you want to keep up to date, two more videos I post to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and click that bell to turn on notifications. And with that, I will see you all in another video. Latest.